All hail Zoidberg, the king with the box. Now it's my turn, maybe? The box says no.
Looks like you may be out of a job, Zoidberg.
That's all good fun. But of course, a clamp is no substitute for the precision of a genuine...
Francis, would you do the honors?
Stay off my turf!
Slick.
My name isn't Slick. It's Zoidberg. John f***ing Zoidberg!
These are mighty tasty.
Thank you, I made them myself. I'll have a look, but I remind you, I'm an expert on humans, not robots.
I'm not Bender, I'm Fry.
Really? I thought you were the robot.
Nope, human.
All right, spare me your life story. Now, what seems to be the trouble?
My tummy hurts, and I've been having this burning electrical discharge.
Don't worry, you'll be fine. I didn't have the heart to tell him. It's fin fungus. He'll be floating upside down by morning.
Hiya! Dr. Zoidberg, this is Fry, the new delivery boy. He needs a physical.
Excellent.
You'll be fine.
Now open your mouth and let's have a look at that brain. No, not that mouth.
I only have one.
Really?
Is there a human doctor around?
Young lady, I'm an expert on humans. Now pick a mouth, open it, and say... What? My mother was a saint! Get out! My slinky! My cuddly little pet slinky! There, little friend. Good as new.
Okay, go ahead.
What the? Dr. Zoidberg, your mating display failed. Why are you trying to talk to me?
I have no idea.
You just want to talk. It has nothing to do with mating.
I just want to talk. It has nothing to do with mating. Fry, that doesn't make sense.
Dr. Zoidberg, that doesn't make sense. But okay.
Start with a compliment. Tell her she looks thin.
You seem malnourished. Are you suffering from internal parasites?
Why, yes. Thanks for noticing.
Now, ask her how her day was.
Why would I want to know?
You wouldn't. Ask anyway.
How was your day?
Well, first I got up and had a piece of toast. Then I brushed my teeth. Then I went to the store to buy some fish.
Fry, look what you did. She won't shut up.
That's normal. Just nod your head and say, uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
And then you threw an octopus at my window. You know, Zoidberg, it's crazy, but when you talk this way, your obvious deficiencies as a male seem less obvious. Your genes seem less detrimental. You even stink more.
Do I ask her to mate now?
Third date!